This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. October 6th, more information was emerging about the extent of a meningitis outbreak linked to tainted steroids made in a lab in Massachusetts. More than 60 cases in 9 states were reported and 7 deaths. I'm Dennis Daly.